okay, Yuri, this is your transmission, and I think you caught it early enough to where we don't have to replace this $1,000 plus valve body. This is it right here. And it's got solenoids. This is the computer for the transmission. And so we're going to skip replacing this. But it is still going to be costly, because what's happened, Nissan has thoughtfully put magnets in the pan, and there's metal. I don't know if you can see if I can zoom in on it and show you this metal that this has caught. And when we took it apart, if you can see this, and there's nothing in the transmission that would indicate that this metal, this is fine gray metal powder on the filter. Where this metal's coming from is a torque converter, which is the component between the transmission and engine that takes the place of a clutch if you had a stick shift. So that's where the metal was coming from, and it's embedded itself in all the clutches, and the band lining is what it's done. So what it's going to take to fix this and fix it right is a rebuild. And we're also going to have to flush the cooler system, and I'll show you how we do that in just a minute in another video, our patented hot flush video. Following this email with these two video links is going to be a written estimate attached as a PDF with it's an itemized detail estimate with all parts, all labor, and it comes with our standard 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. And get going on that. All you need to do is just reply to the email, or you could give us a call, talk to Kenyon, and we'll get you going and get you out of here. And if you give us an okay this morning, we should be able to have you out of here for the weekend. Yuri, we do appreciate it, and thanks a lot.